of sleep, and that is 7 hours of sleep each night. Interesting, interesting. I wonder how it is with the rest of the world too. Humans are the only mammals that delay sleep, and that is by working or other tasks. School need 9 to 10 hours of sleep a night. participants who wore wrist trackers to see how they slept through the night. Though women woke up more frequently in the night, men overall had less sleep. Babies, however, are getting plenty of sleep, which is where the expression sleep like a baby comes from. Unfortunately, not always during the night. Now next. Newborn babies sleep an average of 15 to 16 hours in a 24 period. Oh, that's cool. They need their sleep, obviously, to grow. Are you a creative person? Research shows you'll sleep more, but not as well. Oh wow, I think I'm a creative person because I sleep a lot, but not always the best. Next, shift workers who work nights lose more sleep than those who work during the day. I believe that, because isn't it quite obvious actually, because if you work during the night, you also have stuff to do during the day, so you sleep. It's more like a fighter jet, because my mother works with the So it's true, you need an adequate amount of sleep. People who sleep less than 7 hours each night are 12% more likely to die prematurely. Okay, yeah, so everybody sleep. Make sure you get an adequate amount of sleep, because you could die prematurely. Damn. Hopefully the facts are true. 40% of Americans sleep in the fetal position. Oh, so like a baby. Just sleep like a baby. Women are more likely to sleep in the fetal position. That is interesting. The lock position is the least popular sleep position, which is sleeping on your side with both arms down. I can't do that. Because it annoys my arm when I sleep on it, which is quite common, it makes sense. Gen Xers and millennials are more likely to sleep in free fall positions. Arms stretched out, yeah, I do that. Sleeping on your back is the best position for your health, as it allows your back, neck, and spine to rest in a neutral position. Oh, so just like sleeping backwards. Sleeping backwards. If all pregnant women in the UK slept on their side in the third semester, around 130 babies' lives would have been saved. Seeing as that.